Hi, I'm Kate. In this video, we'll discuss why you should consider the length of your blog posts and how to set a minimum word count for blog posts in WordPress. We'll also cover how to check word count in WordPress and using the free plugin PublishPress checklists to set a minimum word count for WordPress posts. You can jump to specific parts with the timestamps in the description. Let's start by understanding the importance of content length. The goal is not to have an arbitrary number. It's to stay away from thin content, which are pages that don't bring enough information to be relevant. This kind of page can harm your website's ranking as a whole, so you need to make sure that you're bringing quality and complete information to your readers. That's why RankMath's content analysis includes word count recommendations. For the posts and pages, the recommended minimum word count is 600 words, and for products, 200 words. We check the length of your posts, but you can do that directly in WordPress's page editors. In Gutenberg, the blog editor, click on the information icon that's at the top of the page. It's the circle with an I next to the undo and redo buttons. In the classic editor, you'll find how many words are in your blog post right under the main box where you write the content. Now let's see how to set a minimum word count for your posts with the PublishPress checklist plugin. In your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, Add New. Search for PublishPress checklists on the bar to the top right. Click on Install and Activate. Next, we need to access checklists in the bar to the left. The option Number of Words and Content has a drop-down list with three options: Disabled, Recommended, and Required. If you select Recommended, you'll be able to publish articles even if you don't meet the minimum word count. If you select Required, you will not be able to publish articles with less words than the minimum you set. Let's select the required option and define a minimum amount in the options column. You can add a maximum amount too, or leave it empty. The plugin also lets you add user roles that don't need to meet the minimum requirement. Click on the box under the Who Can Ignore This Task column and select a user role. Don't forget to click on the Save Changes button. Time to create a new post. If it doesn't meet the minimum number of words you set, you'll receive a warning message in the checklist settings when you click on the Publish button. The warning will disappear when you reach the minimum required number of words. The plugin works well both in Classic and Gutenberg editors, so you'll see a similar notice in the Classic editor too. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.